But I heard you saying that Sam here isn't from Maine because he wasn't born here, but he lives here.
Yeah, correct. Yeah.
What do you think about this, Sam?
Well, it's true.
Tim Sample did an old bit. Sam moved to Maine when he was 2 years old. And like I said earlier, Sam could live to be 100 years old and never leave the state and die here. In his obituary would say, out of stater dies in Maine. Yeah. But on the antithesis, the other side of that, he could have been born in the backseat of a Buick 30 seconds from the New Hampshire border headed south, leave the state 10 seconds after birth, die in Arizona at 100 years old, and the paper would say, local man dies in Arizona.
What do you think of this, Sam?
It's blasphemy.
Do you find yourself to be a Mainer or from out of state?
From what I've heard, people just call me a Mainer because I've been here for so long. But yeah. Since I was born in Massachusetts, it's like, no.
Yeah, you're a Massol.
I'm a Flatlander.
Yeah, you're a Massol. No, I prefer Massol.
I figured.